Well, Philadelphia Water Department crews are working to fix a water main break in Kensington. Eyewitness News was on the scene earlier this morning near Emerald and East Silver Streets. We're told an 8-inch main ruptured. About 25 properties there lost water service as a result of the break.